Okay, Kent, give us a demo. That's how it used to be. Now it's turning to noise.
We're coming back.
We have a sync, and then beautiful. Nice work. Very nice work. The interferometer has been christened. Now all we need to do is change the beam size and measure what the bloody beam size is.
Well, that's what the beam at the moment should be quite large. I'll do a scan. I am able to control the slits using the USB. So I'll do a scan now. I've got nearly 200 milliamps.
Interferometer flyby. Nice work.